Hi friends, let's create this grungy displacement effect in After Effects. Create a new comp, set it to 1920 by 1080, 60 frames per second. Add text and place it in the center of the composition. Create a new solid. Add a gradient ramp and set its start and end points. Add colorama. Change the output cycle. Animate the phase shift with the expression time 30. Set cycle repetitions to 4. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Add Fastbox Blur. Set it to 70. Add Noise HLS. Set the lightness to 5%. And add the expression Random 10,000 to the noise phase. Create an adjustment layer. Add a displacement map. Set the displacement layer and change the displacement values. Adjust the position of the text to compensate for the displacement and place the text in the exact center of the comp. Pre-compose the text. Add shift channels effect. Duplicate the text. And set the shift channels as in the example. Set the blending mode of the text to add. Pre-compose everything. Add background. Create a new adjustment layer. add turbulent displace, and set the amount, size, and complexity. Add noise. Set the lightness to 12%. And animate the noise phase with the expression random 10,000. To further enhance the look, let's add a texture. We're using Paper 340 from texturelabs.org. Linked it in the description. Add texture to your comp, set the blending mode to difference, and add the expressions to position and rotation properties. Place the texture beneath the adjustment layer. Add posterize time effect and set its frame rate to 10. Your grungy displacement effect is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.